So this is the Shimbol TP Mini video transmission system. So right now we're going to test the if we disconnect the transmitter side, the video input. This is the video input to the transmitter. That's the receiver. So we are going to test the transmitter. If we disconnect the source, video source, how long will it take to reconnect to the to send the signal back to the receiver? So 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, okay. Super duper fast.